We learned words made up with 大, big, and 小, small. Today, we're going to move on to 中, middle. We're going to learn the most common and useful words made up by this simple character, 中. Okay, let's go. Come and fly away with me. The first one, 中号, medium size.中号 For example, 这条裙子有中号的吗? Do you have this dress in medium size? 这条裙子有中号的吗? 这条裙子有中号的吗? Oh, another sentence. 不好意思,中号的卖完了。Sorry, the medium size ones are sold out.
不好意思，中号的卖完了。不好意思，中号的卖完了。
Next one, 中间 means between.
中间，比如说，他坐在爸爸和妈妈中间。
He sits between his father and his mother.
他坐在爸爸和妈妈。中间，他坐在爸爸和妈妈中间。
Another sentence.
这两个房子中间有一棵大树。
There is a big tree between these two houses.
这两个房子中间有一棵大树。这两个房子中间有一棵大树。下一个。中国
Yes, it's China. Literally, it's middle country. Since in ancient time, the China back then was in the middle of other countries they knew about. So it's called middle country.
中国
I know you already know this word, but still we can use some example sentences to practice our listening and understanding.
他下个月要去中国出差。
He is going to China on business next month.
他下个月要去中国出差。他下个月要去中国出差。
Another one.
这些茶是从中国进口的。
These teas are imported from China.
这些茶是从中国进口的。这些茶是从中国进口的。
And another one is 中文 Chinese language. Although in English it's translated to Chinese, you need to keep in mind that it only refers to the language, not the people.
中文比如说你觉得中文难不难?
Do you think Chinese is difficult?
你觉得中文难不难?你觉得中文难不难?
Another one.
我们学校下学期要开中文课。
My school is going to start a Chinese course next semester.
我们学校下学期要开中文课。我们学校下学期要开中文课。
OK, 下一个。中介 literally middle interposition. It means agent.
中介比如说你可以找一个中介帮你租房。
You can find an agent to rent a house for you.
你可以找一个中介帮你租房。你可以找一个中介帮你租房。
Another sentence.
我们要交 20% 的中介费。
We have to pay a 20% agent commission fee.
我们要交 20% 的中介费。我们要交 20% 的中介费。
Okay, now let's do a little quiz.Pause the video and try to say these sentences in Chinese.
You did it great. Let's continue and you will see the complete vocabulary list of today in the end of the video. 好，下一个中午。It means noon in the middle of the day. It refers to time from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. in the middle of the day. And here are some related vocabulary. Let's see them all together. 上午 in the morning, but from a.m. to 12 o'clock. Then it follows 中午 from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. And later we have 下午 afternoon.It refers to the time from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. Let's see example sentence. 他中午有两个小时的休息时间。He has a 2-hour break at noon. 他中午有两个小时的休息时间。他中午有两个小时的休息时间。I hope you like my video lessons. If you like them and wish to support and help me to keep making free videos, you can consider visit my little Etsy shop where I sell the flashcard I design. They are beautiful cards with fun pictures and practical example sentences under the HSK system. One side of the card is only with characters, so it helps you to not rely on the pinyin to learn the characters faster.I leave the link in the description box, and thank you very much for your support. Okay, next one, 中学, middle school. But maybe the school system is a little bit different in each country. So to avoid any confusion, I would rather say it refers to the 6 years school time after primary school and before university. And these 6 years, we divide them to two sections.The first 3 years is 初中 junior high, 初中 For example, 他是我上初中时的英语老师 He was my English teacher when I was in junior high. 他是我上初中时的英语老师他是我上初中时的英语老师And the second 3 years is high school, 高中 high school. Example sentence, 我女儿明年就要上高中了。My daughter is going to high school next year. 我女儿明年就要上高中了。我女儿明年就要上高中了。Okay, next one.中医 the traditional Chinese medicine. 中医比如说我奶奶只相信中医。My grandmother only believes in the traditional Chinese medicine. 我奶奶只相信中医。我奶奶只相信中医。Another one, 中医和西医。很不一样。The traditional Chinese medicine is very different from the Western medicine. 中医和西医很不一样。中医和西医很不一样。And next one is 中药 the Chinese herb medicine. 中药比如说你吃过中药吗 Have you ever taken the Chinese herb medicine?It tastes very bitter. 你吃过中药吗？你吃过中药吗？ Another sentence. 这家药店中药和西药都有。This drugstore has both the Chinese herb medicine and Western medicine. Attention to the words order of this sentence. 这家药店中药和西药都有。这家药店中药和西药都有。And next one, 中秋节 is a mid-autumn festival, a very important traditional Chinese festival. Actually, it's coming soon. 中秋节中秋节是农历八月十五。The mid-autumn festival falls on the 15th day of the 8th lunar month.
中秋节是农历八月十五。
中秋节是农历八月十五。And 中国人中秋节吃月饼。
Chinese people eat mooncake on the Mid-Autumn Festival.
中国人中秋节吃月饼。中国人中秋节吃月饼。
Now is today's whole vocabulary list. You can take the screenshot and review when you want. I also share it on my Facebook page, Yiming Chinese. Welcome to visit there too. And that's all the content of today. Hope you enjoyed it and learned something useful. Any comment or suggestions, please leave it in the comment section. And
谢谢你收看我的视频。我们下次再见。再见。